Hello viewers, welcome to Healthy Homemades. Today's recipe is Kerala special puttu. Let's check out the ingredients for the puttu. Take 1.5 cups of raw rice, wash it thoroughly and soak it for minimum 4 hours. Now the rice has soaked thoroughly. Spread it over the towel and allow it to dry. The rice should not dry completely. Take a fistful of rice and leave it back. There shouldn't be any rice left to your hand. Now blend the rice in a mixer in batches. Consistency should be finer than the rava. It would be better if you prepare the puttu mix the previous day. Now add 2 cups of the prepared puttu mix. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 2 tablespoons of grated coconut and give it a good mix. To this, I have taken 1/2 cup of water which I will sprinkle over it and mix. Sprinkle the water little by little and mix it thoroughly. Do not add water at a time. Here I have utilized the full 1/2 cup of water. Break the lumps and mix it thoroughly. The consistency should be like when you hold a fist, it should retain the shape. Now close the lid and rest it for 20 minutes. Now for steaming the puttu, place a cooker, add enough water and allow it to boil and close the lid. Today I have taken a bamboo shoot puttu steamer. Check the link in the description box for the puttu maker. Now take the bamboo shoot puttu maker and place the small coconut plate like provided with it. Here I have taken the grated coconut and the soaked puttu mix which we prepared. First add 2 to 3 tablespoons of the grated coconut into the puttu maker. Then add 4 to 5 tablespoons of the puttu mix. Now again layer it with 2 tablespoons of grated coconut. Again add 4 to 5 tablespoons of puttu mix. Finally layer with 2 tablespoons of grated coconut. We are going to place this bamboo shoot over the nozzle of the cooker and close it with the coconut shell provided. Allow the puttu to cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Now you could see the steam coming out and it is cooked. If you do not have the puttu maker, take a coconut shell like this and make a hole with a knife. Add a spoon of grated coconut and layer it with the puttu mix over it. Now place the coconut shell over the nozzle of the cooker and press it tightly. Now cover the coconut shell with a small plate. It for just 5 minutes. Remove the shell and the puttu is ready. Now to remove the puttu from the bamboo shoot or the puttu maker, use the stick provided. Insert the bamboo stick down below the hole and push it slowly. Now the Kerala special puttu is ready. Remove the coconut plate at the end. Now flip the coconut shell to remove the puttu and tap it gently, which comes off easily. Serve hot with sugar or Kerala kadala curry, which is a perfect combination for puttu. For more such interesting recipes, subscribe to Healthy Homemades and click the bell icon. Thank you.